Hey, how about some Oomph? Augen auf. Let's do it. I read the lyrics before the song this time. Interesting. Okay, we got some makeup going. Ooh. The kids are evil. Was that Quan Chi? If you get that reference. Old school video. Reminds me of that movie with the kids from Children of the Corn, was it? You know, those evil kids coming out of like to kill people and stuff out of the corn? With the eyes. You know what I'm saying? Damn. Don't the kids. So catchy. Is he dressed up as a priest? Feels like it, huh? You know, this reminds me of that movie. We were just talking about it on stream on Twitch. I forgot the name. Where that evil creature pushes the kids to kill their parents and whatnot. I'll post it in the description. I forgot the name of the movie. We were just talking about it 2 days ago. Damn it. Like, he's the evil one, you know, making kids like do these horrible things or like transforming them into whatever. And also funny that he's dressed as a priest. Ooh. I love that break. I love those breaks. They're so good. Oh, that's awesome. Is that like his move? Because like second video I'm watching of him, the second video that he does that. Is that his move? With the hand? With his arm? Very catchy. Put him away for a couple of years. Cool. I'm trying to remember the name of that movie, damn it. Is this where they took their idea from? I don't know, but I'll put it down in the description. Overall, the song is very good, very catchy. There's some very good moments in it that, you know, they makes you want to sing along. I love that break so much. Like, it's all about the break. It again, it makes it stand out. Even the main guy singing this, he looks like so much like a like a rock star, basically, right? He has like that look. It's so funny. But great song, amazing. Really good, actually. Very interesting video as well. Very cool. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you. Peace.